Hello guys, it's Isaac again. It's time to put a new radiator. So I ordered a new radiator from Champion Cooling System. I spoke with Scott at Champion, and he recommended to use the Cerex antifreeze, and we also get the distilled water. We got four clamps. We have upper and lower hose, and we have a funnel and six new bolts. And a couple of hand tools. So we're gonna start the installation of my 1962 C10 Chevy truck, and let's have fun how we install it. I'm gonna install the new hose, the lower hose. Oh, before I do anything else, let me do this. Let me protect the new radiator. So I'm gonna do this. Maybe trim a little bit of it.